This is human story. It's not one I do as part of the. Yeah, is she human? Where the bloody hell did you check that? She looks it. That's a good point, actually. Where do you check it? Yeah, I suppose that's a picture of a human. Anyway, right. Yeah, normally I do the human story to do the key runs. I must have picked a random one for her as to start off with, and so it's doing a huge different story that I've never done before.
We got trouble. Pete's goons are here.
Since you can only do one key run per time as well.
Get over here and help me.
Thought I might as well do the key run. The main point was actually me getting to level 60 human story because the fact that it gives me plus 10 achievement points. I didn't actually realise that I'd done any of that part of the story at all. Because I want to get these two. Human, human. Which then takes me to there. Well, one point away, actually. Yeah, I bet doing daily as well. Just find out what's going on here.
Hi. Thanks for the rescue. I was really starting to hate these guys.
She's got some weird hair.
As for you, Quinn... This almost makes up for you getting me caught in the first place. Almost.
Hey, I always clean up my own messes. You were never in any danger.
Right, Quinn. Whatever you say. Come on, we need to get Alice back to Two-Blade Pete.
I'm right behind you. Anywhere is better than here.
And I need to go to the hairdressers. Where are all the Widowmaker's thugs just run off to?
Are you talking to me?
Lucky for you, Quinn, you made it. Good thing Alice isn't hurt.
No thanks to you, Pete. Were you gonna leave me with those goons? I thought you needed me for the apothecary job.
Shut up about that. Now, as to you, Quinn, you're off the hook for Alice. But as part of the gang, I've still got work for you.
That wasn't the deal, Pete. We dealt with the Widowmakers, Alice's back, and Quinn's out.
Hey, don't stir things up. Pete can make things really difficult around here for me. As long as I'm on the streets, I need to cooperate with him.
Don't be an idiot. Pete's not your friend. He thinks everyone's expendable, especially you. You're just gonna get into trouble again.
Sure, sure, I know that. Come on, trust me. I just have to stay one step ahead of him.
All right. It's your life. Be careful, Quinn. I'm not always going to be around to lend a hand.
Captain Thackeray needs to speak to you right away.
Sir, officer, my son is missing.
Slow down, ma'am. What's the problem?
I gave him carnival money this morning. He hasn't returned.
I'll need a full description. What was he wearing? How old is he?
Thanks for coming. Not too busy to have a word with me, are you? I need some information about a thug named Two-Blade Pete.
Pete, huh? Yeah, I know him. He's always been trouble. These days, the less I have to do with him, the better I like it.
Glad to hear that. His gang's mischief's getting downright deadly. Know anything about what they might be planning next?
I just helped my friend Quinn settle a score with him, and I heard a member of his gang mention an apothecary. That mean anything to you?
Apothecary? Pete's goons have been sniffing around in Shaymore. There's an apothecary there. That might be their next target.
My friend Quinn is mixed up in this. Can you give me a chance to talk him out of it?
Well, it's asking a lot, but for the hero of Shaymore, I'll try. Get Quinn out fast. My soldiers will move in as soon as they see trouble.
Good luck, hero. But be careful. In situations like these, the wrong choice can kill a friendship. Or a friend.
Right, where are we off to next then? Ah, okay. Ah, yeah, when I've been doing key runs, I've seen the sign for the Apoca 3. Apoca. Yeah, that word. It's like a little signpost up here. No reason for that. There we go. Apothecary, cemetery, and the Shamble Fields.
Let's get this stuff back to Pete. The others will take care of the rest.
Help! Be careful with that stuff.
They're
it's dangerous.
They're going to kill me!
Seriously, guys, we can still work this out.
Looking good.
Please don't kill me. I've given you everything you asked for.
What are you doing? We don't need to hurt her.
We do what Pete says, and Pete says she dies.
Yeah? Well, I say no way.
Say whatever you want, but I'm not leaving her alive.
How about you?
Time to do some real damage.
You got me!
Just swatting with the hammers. Any more? With my magical hammers of doom? Maybe not then.
Business is good. I'm on my way up. I had things under control, but I'm glad you showed up.
As am I. We owe you our lives. Thank you. But they took my entire supply of rhizome powder. It's a strong poison.
Poison? Quinn, what's going on? The Seraph will be here any second. If we tell them what Pete's planning, they can stop it.
You're working with the Seraph? When did you become a rat? Don't you know you can't trust the law?
I trust Thackeray more than Two-Blade. Come on. You wouldn't help stab one person. Why would you help poison dozens? Now be smart for once. Lay low until Thackeray makes his move and Pete's either dead or in prison.
But you're right. Listen, thanks for saving me. I'll do what you say and hole up until all this blows over. And hey, thanks again.
The Seraph are right out
there. I'm out of here.
Keep saving people and you'll be the one they're swooning over in the streets. And believe me, it's not as nice as it sounds. You heard the commotion, but it looks like you took care of it. Please allow me to introduce Countess Anise, advisor to the royal court and master exemplar of the Shining Blade. What happened here?
The apothecary's safe, but Pete's gang got away with a lot of poisonous rhizome powder. I feel responsible. I couldn't stop them in time. Let me help you deal with it.
Certainly. If you can find out when and where they plan to use the poison, we can shut Two Blade Pete down for good.
Pete's gang knows I was here. When none of his people return from this job, Two Blade will be out from my blood.
Don't worry. My magic can disguise you as a common bandit. You can walk among them, and they'll never know it's you.
We'll give you the location of their hideout. It's dangerous, but if you're willing, I know you can handle it.
Consider it done. I want to put Two Blade Pete out of business even more than you do.
Very well, then. I'll cast it on you now, but the disguise won't activate until you're close to the bandit headquarters.
When you're ready, head to this location on your map. My scouts tell me Pete's men are hiding there. You'll be on your own, so be careful. Happy hunting.
Stand still for a moment, and I'll place the enchantment on you. Done. When you reach the bandit cavern, you will be transformed.
Undercover work is tricky. To pull this off, you'll have to eat, breathe, think, and stink like a bandit.
That sounds familiar. I have noticed, though, that I look a bit plain. Let's have a quick makeover. What have I got unlocked for? That looks like let's go for the draconic. Buck KP.
What level of insanity is acceptable in politics?
All politicians are crazy. Just accept the fact and get on with life.
Yeah, go on. Dies. She's a bit purpley, isn't she? Let's go. Not so sure about that one. Monster's clodhopper feet. doing all this fashion stuff, and in the meantime, all the bandits have fled camp, fucked off with all the money, poisoned all the villagers. But don't worry. You look fabulous.
What level of insanity is acceptable in politics?
All politicians are crazy. Just accept the fact and get on with life.
Yes, got that go with the rainbow stuff. Got that matching one as them as well. Don't really have very many maces though. That do. Six charges. Yeah, look at that, that's better. Now she's ready to go for fight some bandits. It's back up there again, isn't it? I'm sure the bandit camps that way. This is where it is for the other. No, it's not. Okay. Maybe it is down there then. Handily. Did you pull the weeds? Have gliding.
Ah, someplace new.
Changed now. Not bad.
Look what the scrit dragged in. Who are you?
I'm new. Just got sprung and I'm eager to prove myself. Pete said to check around and make myself useful.
Good. There's plenty to be done. Just make sure you stay out of the way. And if nobody else has anything for you, check back with me. I'll put you to work.
Oh, where are we now? Call the Jakes.
Ha!
cannon's very flashy. Boom.
It's almost time. I'm so excited. I've never done anything this important before.
Are you talking to me?
Where's the big daddy one? Shakalaka. Yep, done, mate. This is all exactly the same as the other one, same layout, just missing the people and right Alice is there rather than what's her face with a gun.
What do you want?
Find a wicked tangle.
What do you want?
Speak with Riot Alice.
Wait a second. You look really familiar.
Yeah. I used to run with Pete a long time ago. I just got back. It's not like it used to be.
Yeah. Pete's not the man I thought he was. He doesn't care about the struggle at all. Just gold.
Why don't you get out? It's possible, if you want it bad enough.
I've been thinking about it, believe me. Best not to talk here, though. Hey, stay out of trouble. Maybe I'll see you again.
Divinity's Reach office. I'm gonna take a gamble and assume it's up here, straight out, rather than just exiting and then re-entering again. Yeah.
I found out what Two-Blade Pete is planning. He and his gang are going to poison the city well. While everyone's sick, they'll break into the shops and steal whatever they want.
Devious. He's going to hurt a lot of innocent people. Women, children. Pete has to be stopped.
And it gets worse. My sources tell me Pete knows where Quinn is hiding. The gang thinks Quinn snitched about the apothecary job.
Apothecary.
Two-Blade Pete's a loose cannon. Your friend is in real danger. You need to get Quinn out of there before he gets hurt.
I disagree. You can't put one person's life over the well-being of the city.
One person or many. Think about it. I've had to make tough choices like this before.
Ooh,
I just hope yours works out better than mine.
You know what? I'm gonna have to have a think about that while I re-die. Don't like that purple. See whether deep lilac adjusts my thinking better. Oh no, look, she's fucking tutting. She didn't like it. Blue ice, maybe? Okay. I can't let the innocents die. Going to be a poor decision, I'm afraid.
Target destroyed.
What to do? Right, where do I go next?
So I says to her, I says, hey, if you were built like Lyssa, I wouldn't have to ask.
Charming.
The well is just ahead. Stay close.
That's not it. It's got to be around here.
Guys.
disrespect.
Where's the well? Who's this poor bugger? The well must be up there. Get the hammers out. Who's fighting? Oh, they're in down there. I don't think they're supposed to have got, I think they've got traps. Everyone's all stuck down here.
You got me!
Hammer time.
I'll see you again.
Yeah, oh, come.
Get over here, help me.
No more. You win. Congratulations. You spoiled my greatest experiment. Too bad your friend Quinn won't be around to help you celebrate.
What do you mean? Where is Quinn?
He's dead, Hero. We heard about the apothecary.
Aww.
You don't ruin the apex of my scientific career without consequences. Two-Blade Pete carved him up like a winter's day roast.
You think this is funny? I'll kill you and your whole gang!
Calm down. I'll make sure this piece of trash gets what's coming to her. Seraph, take the prisoner out before I chop her up and feed her to the harpies.
Pete killed Quinn. Pete's gotta pay. I helped you, Captain. And now I'm calling in that favor. I want Two-Blade Pete in the ground.
Agreed. Listen, Pete will be after you next. He can't afford to let you live. Meet me at the tavern. And when Pete comes for you, we'll be waiting for him.
All right. But if Pete doesn't come to us, I'm tearing this whole city apart until I find him.
I've been where you are right now. Don't lose control. Save what you're feeling for the person responsible.
That no good dirty Pete.
Ever heard of a guy named Quinn? Young fellow, kind of shifty, bit of a rascal.
Never met.
I never will. Rat it out.
You and Petra should hide upstairs. Things might get rough, and I don't want to see you getting hurt. We can handle Pete. I know a char that makes him look like a cuddly stuffed boy. And in Asura, his tongue is so sharp it cuts glass.
Don't I get an invisibility thing?
What are you doing here?
Don't you know Pete's on his way here to kill you?
I'm counting on it.
Always the brave one. Listen, I took your advice, and I'm getting out. Don't do something stupid like getting yourself killed before I have a chance to thank you properly.
Don't worry. I'll deal with Pete. We'll see each other again after this is all over.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
This ain't gonna last long. Do some sweeping up first. Have a drink.
I need backup!
Ah, this is embarrassing for us both. There we go, you're all dead. Alright, just wait some tables. And do that. Oh look, a couple more idiots. Have some with my glyphic hammer.
I need some backup!
Boom.
Us will pay.
And that.
You think you're smarter than Pete, do ya? Think you hurt me? Let me tell you something.
Better men than you have tried.
Tried and failed. Look, kid, I'm not easily
Tried and died.
Huh. Maybe I underestimated you.
More than you know. Prison's full, Pete. Let's skip the trial.
Not sure that's ethical.
To the execution.
Oh, he's got a break bar.
Very impressive, my friend. You've stopped Two Blade Pete and run his bandits out of Divinity's reach.
Thanks. I'm just glad that Pete is out of business. Permanently.
I'm sorry about your friend, but your work here saved many lives. I'll see to it that the Queen hears of your valor and Quinn's sacrifice.
Bragging to the Queen? Yeah. I think Quinn would have liked that.
I'll be in touch with you again soon. The Seraph can always use a friend they can trust.
I'll be ready. Thanks, Captain.
Well, Pete's gone and you're back. I'd say the streets just got a lot safer. More hygienic.
Yeah, I got my key. Ooh. And level 255 as well. She got any? She has actually got